Hello, hello, again another movie on how to make little display for your aquarium. And this time we used sorts of oyster shell that we clean first, and we actually use flat oyster, and we put them like little, like if you were making like a little tent, I guess. And the fish loves it, and it makes wonderful hideout. Wonderful hideouts. Go on an aerial view of that nice display. And you can really see how we make those a Stonehenge of flat oyster.